This is a Brooke Fraser cover. If you don't know who she is.